We are here. We are able to celebrate this stunning and absolutely beautiful new campus. I will venture a guess that everyone present knows how much the American school community has benefited from this welcoming new home. It truly is an honor to be here today on such a joyous occasion. Now, before I go on, you know what? Let's all of us collectively give us, each of us, a hand for this wonderful day and for this wonderful campus. The United States Embassy has a close relationship with the American School of Antananarivo, and on behalf of myself and the many U.S. Embassy families who are part of the ASA community, I know how very proud we are to work with such a fine educational institution. I have had the honor of speaking at the last three commencement ceremonies. But the difference today is that this isn't saying goodbye. This is the beginning. This is the new beginning. ASA is a shining example of how creating an open and stimulating environment built on principles of respect, honesty, integrity, hard work, and resilience develops young people with the skills and values needed in today's complex world. I have seen the dedication to these ideals from the whole community, the board, the administration, the teachers, the staff, and the remarkable student body. Established in September of 1969, ASA has been dedicated to excellence in education and to the personal development of each student for the past 48 years. That commitment inspired so many people who came together to overcome numerous challenges and make this campus a reality. With flexible learning spaces, an expanded library, state-of-the-art classrooms, and expansive sport and extracurricular activities, this campus is truly world-class, truly first-class. The close-knit and inclusive community remains, however, and reflects the school's mission of bringing out the best in each and every child. And so in closing, congratulations to everyone involved in the efforts leading to today's celebration. And I wish you many years of special moments and continued success as you work together to build memories and develop our next generation of leaders, many of whom are sitting right up there. So ladies and gentlemen, thank you. Thank you so very much.